Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices.
Symfony is a PHP framework, so PHP must be installed on your server. If not installed, you can install it with the other dependencies using this following command. Once PHP and other PHP components are installed, you can proceed to the next step. The simplest and easiest way to install Symfony is from an automatic installation script. You can download and run the Symfony script using this command. Once Symfony is installed, you will get the following output. Next, you will need to define the Symfony system path on your system. You can do it with this command. At this point, Symfony is installed on your server. Now you will need to create a new Symfony project to use it. Before starting the new project, you need to config your Git user. Use these commands. You will get the following output. Next, navigate to your project and run the web server using the following command. At this point, the Symfony server is started and listed on this port. You can now access it using the URL. You should see the following page.